The large-mouthed actor Ranveer Singh has finally come out in open to declare his relationship with the leggy lass Deepika Padukone. As per reports, the Durex boy has stated that though he loves spending time with Deepika, he doesn't look at her as his life partner. Shocking, is it? Especially after all the coochie-cooing and secret dates? But it's true if his quotes in an interview to a leading tabloid are to be believed, where Ranveer openly denies his affair with Deepika. "We aren't seeing each other, so what's there to admit? We are close friends and I enjoy her company. We grew close over the course of our film and within the film circle, she's one of my closest friends. There's nothing more to it. Some people might jump the gun and assume that we are romantically involved, but we are not. As long as they have no effect on our relationship, I'm okay. And I think the comfort level we share when it comes to getting clicked together is testament to the fact that we have nothing to hide. There's nothing wrong in that, and that's why it doesn't bother me. It's a free country, people can jump to conclusions or jump off a building if they want. Not really, I don't subscribe to tabloids. If given a choice between reading an article about me and reading my script, I would go for the latter. My focus is where it should be, on my work." Finally, amidst all the speculations and rumors, Ranveer is loud and very clear that he's not seeing Deepika at all. Now that's a revelation. What do you think of Ranveer's statement? Post your comments below.
Hi, this is Sonam Kapoor. Subscribe to Bollywood Now.